How bad is it?
Bad. We just lost contact with two of our deep space outposts. There's something massive on long-range scanners.
Is this what Shepard warned us about?
I'd stake my life on it.
How long do we have?
Not long. I sent word. The fleets are mobilizing.
God help us all.
Commander.
You're not supposed to call me that anymore, James.
Not supposed to salute you either. We gotta go. The Defense Committee wants to see you.
Sounds important. What's going on?
Couldn't say. Just told me they needed you. Now.
Anderson?
Admiral?
You look good, Shepard. Maybe a little soft around the edges. How are you holding up since being relieved from duty?
It's not so bad once you get used to the hot food and soft beds.
We'll get it sorted out.
What's going on? Why is everyone in such a hurry?
Admiral Hackett's mobilizing the fleets. I'm guessing word's made it to Alliance Command. Something big's headed our way.
The Reapers?
We don't know. Not for certain.
What else could it be?
If I knew that.
You know we're not ready if it is then. Not by a long shot.
Tell that to the Defense Committee.
Unless we're planning to talk the Reapers to death, the Committee is a waste of time.
They're just scared. None of them have seen what you've seen. You faced down a Reaper. Hell, you spoke to one, then blew the damn thing up. You've seen how they harvest us, what they plan to do to us. You know more about this enemy than anyone.
That why they grounded me? Took away my ship?
You know that's not true. When you blew up the Batarian relay, hundreds of thousands of Batarians died.
It was that or let the Reapers walk through our back door.
I know that, Shepard. And so does the Committee. If it wasn't for that, you'd have been court-martialed and left to rot in the brig.
That, in your good word?
Yeah, I trust you, Shepard. And so does the Committee.
I'm just a soldier, Anderson. I'm no politician.
I don't need you to be either. I just need you to do whatever the hell it takes to help us stop the Reapers.
They're expecting you to, Admiral.
Good luck in there, Shepard.
Anderson? Shepard.
Kate?
How'd it go in there, Major?
Okay, I think. Hard to know. I'm just waiting for orders now.
Major?
You hadn't heard?
No. I'm a bit out of the loop these days.
Sorry, sir. Didn't mean to keep you out of the loop.
I'm sure you had your reasons.
Yeah, I suppose I did. Still, it's good to see you.
Admiral.
Come on.
You know the commander?
I used to.
Admiral Anderson. Shepard.
What's the situation?
We were hoping you would tell us.
The reports coming in are unlike anything we've seen. Whole colonies have gone dark. We've lost contact with everything beyond the Sol Relay.
Whatever this is, it's incomprehensibly powerful.
You brought me here to confirm what you already know. The Reapers are here.
Then, how do we stop them?
Stop them? This isn't about strategy or tactics. This is about survival. The Reapers are more advanced than we are. More powerful, more intelligent. They don't fear us. And they'll never take pity on us.
But there must be some way.
If we're gonna have any chance at surviving this, we have to stand together.
That's it? That's our plan?
Admiral, we've lost contact with Luna Base.
The moon? It couldn't be that close already.
How'd they get past our defenses?
Sir, UK headquarters has a visual.
We heard from Admiral Hackett.
What do we do?
The only thing we can. We fight, or we die.
We should get to the Normandy.
Take this. We've got to get moving.
This is Admiral Anderson. Report in anyone.
Major Alenko, is that you? What's your status?
I can't raise the Normandy. You have the contact. We'll meet you at the landing zone. Anderson up.
Come on, Shepard. Cadence headed to the Normandy. They'll pick us up if we can get to the spaceport. Let's move. Look out! How do you stop something so powerful? Take a running jump. It's farther than it looks. Come on, let's go. This way.
Looks clear. Let's go.
Major, you read me. I'm patching in Shepard.
We're almost to the Normandy. I've got Lieutenant Vega with you. We're taking heavy fire.
We're about 5 minutes out. Say again. Major, husks! Take them out! Shoot them! I'm out of ammo. Come on, we gotta move. Have to take these things out the old-fashioned way. Don't let them grab you.
Thank you.
gotta find a way out of here.
Watch it! Through this way.
Hey.
It's okay.
Everyone's dying.
I need to get you someplace safe. Take my hand.
You can't help me.
Shepard! In here. This is a goddamn mess. Every minute these machines are here, thousands of innocent people die. I won't be responsible.
It's hard enough fighting a war, but it's worse knowing no matter how hard you try, you can't save them all.
Exactly. They get so fast. I thought we'd have more time.
We knew they were coming.
And they still just cut through our defenses. We need to go to the Citadel. Talk to the Council.
The Citadel? The fight's here.
It'll be everywhere soon enough. You said it yourself. The Reapers will destroy everything if we don't stop them.
The Council has to help us.
You sure about that?
No, but you're a Council Spectre. That has to count for something.
Thanks. I owe you one.
More than one.
Grab some ammo. Reload, let's keep moving. Reroute. Do you copy? Normandy, come in.
Friendlies.
You two all right?
Get down. They'll see you.
Keep your head down. Nice shot.
Gunship was shot down. We barely made it.
You have a radio? We're trying to contact our ship.
No. There's one in the gunship, but it's gonna be crawling with those things.
Stay here, son. We'll get you out of here.
Come on. Let's get to that gunship. Normandy, this is Anderson. Do you read?
Admiral, what's your location?
By a downed gunship in the harbor. I'm activating its distress beacon. Send support. We've got wounded down here. Major! Damn it! I've lost the signal.
Let's hope that beacon does its job.
And fast, we've got company. Soon.
You and me both.
Running out of ammo. Over here. Get in cover. More of them.
About time.
Let's go.
Welcome aboard, Shepard.
Thanks.
Shepard!
Come on!
I'm not going. You saw those men back there. There's a million more like them, and they need a leader.
We're in this fight together, Anderson.
It's a fight we can't win. Not without help. We need every species, and all their ships, to even have a chance at defeating the Reapers. Talk to the Council. Convince them to help us.
What if they won't listen?
Then make them listen. Now go! That's an order!
I don't take orders from you anymore, remember?
Consider yourself reinstated, Commander. You know what you have to do.
I'll be back for you. And I'll bring every fleet I can.
Good luck.
You too, Shepard.
What the hell's going on? Where's Anderson? Where are we going? Hey!
We're leaving.
Leaving?
What's going on?
Anderson wants us to go to the Citadel. Get help for the fight.
Bullshit, he wouldn't order us to leave.
We don't have a choice. Without help, this war's already over.
Forget it. Drop me off someplace.
Enough! Don't you think I'd rather stay and fight? We're going to the Citadel. You want out? You can catch a ride back from there.
Commander!
Joker, that you?
Alive and kicking. Got an emergency transmission from Admiral Hackett for you.
Patch it through.
Shepard, sustained heavy losses. Our force was overwhelming. No way we can defeat them conventionally.
Anderson's already ordered me to the Citadel to talk to the Council.
First, I need you to Lance outpost on Mars. Now we lose control of the system.
Yes, sir.
We've been researching the Frothian archives with Dr. Tassoni. We haven't found a way to stop the Reapers. Only way to stop them. Contact soon. Hack it out.
Joker, set a course for the Mars archives.
Mars? Roger that.
This is Loco.
Why Mars? What does he think we'll find there?
I don't know yet. But if it helps us win this war... Grab your gear. Activity?
Negative.
Eating?
The base appears to be online. It's possible the inhabitants were evacuated.
We'll know soon enough. Be ready, Joker. Just in case.
Roger that. Normandy out.
We're almost there.
Still no contact from the base, but we've got a massive storm headed our way.
How long till it hits?
Half hour tops. After that, we're gonna have difficulty keeping up comms with the Normandy.
Understood.
A myth common to several cultures in the galaxy, Reapers were once imagined as space monsters that consumed entire stars. The Reaper called Harbinger is believed to be the oldest and largest. Sovereign was the first Reaper encountered by the modern Citadel races. Cannibals are frontline Reaper units created from corrupted Batarians. The nickname refers to their propensity to devour. Husks are the aggressive, mindless. Admiral Stephen Hackett is a decorated officer in the system's alliance, currently assigned to Arcturus Station on the far side of the Sol Relay. Admiral David Edward Anderson is a career military officer in the system's alliance navy. Born in London in 2130, Major Caden Alenko is a human biotic and an officer in the system's alliance. Flight Lieutenant Jeff Joker Moreau is a respected pilot with the alliance navy. The Asari were the first species to discover the Citadel. The second species, roughly 1,200 years ago. Cerberus built the Normandy SR-2. After the Battle of the Citadel, Asari made Solaris cyclonic barrier. In the early 21st, the Volus, the Geth, are a humanoid race of...
Thank you.